this is the best marine and outdoors kayak anchor. The first thing you'll notice when you receive your anchor is that it comes in a nice nylon storage bag, which keeps the anchor, the rope, the buoy ball, and the carabiner all together so that it's not falling all over the place, whether it's inside your kayak, your canoe, your garage, your shed, or wherever else you might be storing your anchor. After removing your anchor from the nylon storage bag, you'll notice that it comes with four key components. You have the anchor itself, a 40-foot marine grade rope, a stainless steel carabiner clip, and a buoy ball that helps keep the rope afloat. To unlock or open the anchor, simply turn the locking collar to the unlocked position, slide the collar up, fold the four flukes down, slide the collar back down, and then turn into the lock position. This will prevent the four flukes from closing. To properly use the anchor, the first thing you want to do is take the stainless steel carabiner clip and attach it to your boat. Once your anchor line is securely attached to your boat, simply drop the anchor into the water, releasing as much of the 40-foot rope as possible. The goal here is to get the anchor to flip on its side and establish horizontal drag along the bottom surface. For situations requiring a quick disconnect, simply unclip the carabiner from your boat, throw the anchor line into the water, and the buoy ball will keep the rope afloat, which makes it easy to find when you return back to your original position. Our 3.5-pound folding anchor can be used with kayaks, canoes, jet skis, dinghies, or any other types of small boats. There's two things to keep in mind in order to extend the longevity of your anchor. The first thing is to always rinse the anchor free of salt, and the second thing is to always let the anchor line thoroughly dry before long periods of storage. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you have any other questions, feel free to email us at info@bestmarineandoutdoors.com.